Hey guys, this is Marshall from Pacific Reviews, and today I'm very excited because Lion just came out. As you can see, it is 10:14 a.m., and I'm about to show you guys how to download Lion, and when it's done, all the new features. Now, a few things I'm going to say about this video is it's going to be either very long or I'm going to part it. I really think I'm going to just do three separate videos, kind of how to download, how to set it up, and then major features such as how Launchpad and all that stuff works, and then the minor features that are the bigger of the minor features, because there's over 250 new features. In addition, I'm also going to be filming this partly off of my camera, filming my screen, because I won't be able to use my screen capturing program that I normally use when it's actually doing a lot of the installing and all that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you guys, pretty much that's it. You just click on there and then you click buy app. So I'm going to make a quick cut here, put in my password, and then come back. Okay, as you saw, it is installing down here. And I'm just going to fast forward through all this so you can see that. Okay, well, it just finished downloading right here. And let's hit continue. And, of course, after reading all this, we agree. Yep, that is my hard drive. Okay, well, give me a sec. Sorry about that. I just wanted to disable key capture so you can't see my password. That really doesn't matter, but very long, complicated password, but okay. Well, says I have to restart. So this is pretty much it for I Show You. It's probably gonna ask me for, oh, here we go. I'm gonna turn up the brightness. Mac OS X. That's what I want. This is just going through it again. That was weird. I can't change brightness settings or anything. Okay, so 0 seconds remaining. Let's see what it does. There's a lot of installation processes for, well, I guess it is almost 4 gigs. 33 minutes. Okay, I'm just going to make a cut on my camera. I'm not going to wait that long. See you guys in 33 minutes. Well, for me it will be. Okay guys, I'm back. It says about a minute left and should go pretty quick. Hopefully. That's it. Installation complete. Restart computer. I guess it's still kind of doing its initial boot up. Turn up the brightness here. There we go. Sorry about that. So, Finder's being a little buggy.
Dock's not working. Well, it is the first boot up. Oh, there we go. Scrolling in line. Yeah, I know how to do all this. Start using Mac OS X Line. There we go. Yeah, okay. So, here we have everything. Let's see. Three fingers down. No. I'm going to have to go into System Preferences and do a whole bunch of stuff. But that's pretty much how to install Mac OS X Line. Thank you.